I was out of it. I was so close.
To drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Moreland, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
And so the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark II was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule, hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
About the Delph.
Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage. Whatever you find below is yours.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
Got the compressed air capsule. Now, to get all the machines.
We were finally going to get away from this place.
Well, good thing that Aloy showed up.
According to Moreland, the herd should be south of here.
The longer their sojourn in the desert.
This is where Moreland said the herd would be. They must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. there. Tracks should lead me to the herd. The herd. I should have the parts I need. No machines? Down with them first. I need to get my stamina back first. Okay, got them all. Where did the herd go? should check if one of these machines has an intact membrane. The kneecap. Good. One synthetic membrane. I should have all the parts to build this thing now. Better get back to Moreland.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need to build the,
the incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all yours. A marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? There's a very special salvage I want down there.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. But suddenly, the dancing lights around us changed.
Lights? What do you mean?
Images in the air, sparked by the embers, the salvage I'm after.
Tiny hologram projectors?
At first, there were lots of images. Women and coins and foodstuffs. And then, suddenly, they turned nautical. Waves. Fish. There was this flash of red. And the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light. From a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay, time to see if this thing works.
I thought we were finally going to get away from it.
So far, so good.